Hello students, in my previous video I have explained you about formal email writing. Today I am going to explain you about an informal email writing with an example. An informal email is a personal mail written to friends or relatives. You can write it to anyone with whom you have non-professional relationship, although this doesn't exclude business partners or workers whom you are friendly with either. This is the format of an informal email. From email address of the writer or sender of the email to email address of the receiver, CC means carbon copy, address of the other receiver if any, then subject of the email in 3 to 4 words. Then comes salutation, dear, body of the email. First paragraph, where abouts and updates of the sender. In second paragraph, purpose of email. Third paragraph, conclusion, regards to elders, love to young ones. Then comes closure, cheers or regards, XYZ, ABC or name given. Attachments. Name the attachments, if any, such as copy of invitation cards, photographs, etc. This is an example of an informal email writing. Write an email to your friend about the balloon bursting competition in which you had participated. Here, let us see, from the email address of a sender, then to the email address of the receiver, then CC, email address of other receiver, then subject, balloon bursting competition at a party, then salutation, dear Kinnari, then the body of the email, long time no see, sorry, even I was not able to keep in touch with you as I was busy with my board exams. Anyways, how are you now? Recovered from your illness? I feel I am flying these days as my board exams are over. A year-long ordeal finally ended. Hey, why don't you join me at my place this vacations? I wrote this email specially to share something unique with you. Day before yesterday, my friend had arranged a birthday party at his place. All my friends and I were invited. His mother, a very sharp lady, had arranged a 1-minute show. In the first round, there was a balloon bursting competition. Each one of us were given 20 balloons. We had to first blow them and then burst them. One who had blown and bursted the maximum number of balloons would win the game. And guess what? I bursted 15 balloons and won the game. I got a wonderful prize, a Parker pen set. I will show you when we meet next. Anyways, I have to go now. Will write to you again later. Give regards to your parents and love to Hiral. And do not forget to pat Roger. Cheers, ABC. Your homework is write an email to your friend apologizing for not attending his party. Thank you.